fish. That's a pompano! Get him in! Get him in!
Welcome back to our channel. Welcome back to the beach. Braden and I are in Pensacola Beach, back to one of our favorite spots, using a standard mix, fish bites, fish gum. Braden is in the background there, crushing some sand fleas, and we hope we have a good day. Yesterday we got on the pompano, but walking by some other anglers this morning, folks have said they have not started catching yet. But we've got some lines pretty far out, close, and we'll see what happens. Appreciate you guys coming along, and stand by for some fish. What's it feel like? Still nothing? Yeah, your line's still straight out. Line's still straight. It's going left now. Is it? Bring that in. I don't know if that's a cat. That's a bluefish. Bring it in.
Bluefish.
There you go. Take that blue. That's a good blue, buddy. Yep. He just snapped our line too. There you go. Pick him up. Just don't pick him up by the mouth. Yeah, buddy. Show us that blue.
I'm not picking him up that much.
Scan of the beach. Pensacola Beach, early March, 2021. About 5 to 10 knots of wind. Surf is about 1.5 foot. Bar is about 75 yards offshore. Been slow so far. We've got a bluefish and a hardhead catfish. Hopefully they catch some pompano. Quick update, we weren't catching what we were looking for down in Pensacola, so we drove about 15 miles east over to Navarre. This is what the water looks like, and we're after the pompano. We're getting reports of pompano still in Navarre, so we picked up our stuff and trying a new spot, and we got about 2.5 hours before sunset. Wish us luck. They're on too. Yeah, this line's going right. Watch the other lines, buddy. Yeah, this line's going far right. Our number four might be a problem, Braden. Ooh, that's a good fish. I lost it. I lost it.
I lost. Angry in there. Is that scaling there, Bray?
Look at that. 15 to the fork. That's a good fish.
Yep, nice, right there. Nice.
Yeah.
Oh, we have a fish.
that's a kid fighting fish. It's going right. I got it. Yeah.
I let him have it.
Yeah.
Wow.
That's probably a 14 to the fork.
Back of the bar?
Yep.
Where's Pompano?
No, I think we got a shark.
What?
Keep going. I think we got a shark. I saw it all come up on the surface. You got this. Go, come on.
Thank you.
Nope.
Yeah!
Nice! Good size too, Abby. Great job.
I just cut a shark.
You're lucky he didn't break you off.
I just cut a shark.
Awesome.
Not a bad size either.
Hold up.
Yeah, that
might
taste better. It's good.
What are you looking for?
I was looking at the lines. I was looking for my pliers.
Here you go.
If I can get that hook out. Thank you.
You think there's something or no?
I think there is. I feel something.
It might be a catfish.
Yeah.
If you feel this dead weight. Yep. Oh, what is that? A whiting.
A little whiting.
That's good.
Hey, not skunk though, huh?
Nope. That's probably a keeper.
Yeah, I'll bring him home.
All right, guys, we're going to be signing off from Navarre Beach. I've decided to stay past sunset because the bite is happening. Not gonna walk away from a hot bite. I was lucky to have these glow sticks in my tackle box, so we slapped them on our 12-foot rods, and I just missed one. I'm not sure what was on there. It was a pretty good strike, and I was just late to get to it. But down the beach, we've got Brian Demo with us and Justin Reed. Justin hasn't had a good day since February, but he is right now crushing the whiting. He's got Braden and also Brian's daughter Abigail down there helping him reel in the fish. It's happening that fast for him. But thanks for tuning in today. Please consider subscribing, give us a thumbs up, leave a comment. Really appreciate you guys tuning in today. I guess the lesson learned for today is to go where the fish are. We caught Pompano in Navarre yesterday, and I tried at my favorite spot in Pensacola. The fish weren't there, so we made the decision to pack up and head about 10 miles to the east where the fish are and where we've been catching. It's been a great day. See you guys next time. We'll be right back.